the 23rd of December, 2023. Germany, swastikas painted on ex-Chancellor Schmidt's grave. Police say orange swastikas had been painted by unknown perpetrators on the grave of former Chancellor Helmut Schmidt. The Social Democrat was Chancellor from 1974 to 1982 and died late in 2015.